him, sir, but still no sign of the missing ballots.
Go on, leave us alone. Now listen, little boy. The reason this country works is because people go out and vote. Every vote counts, and you
need... Cut the crap, Mouse. You only care about the election results because Romney would have been tougher on the Chinese.
Why don't you just tell me where the missing ballots are? It'll make your death a lot less painful.
Trust me, they're somewhere nobody will ever find them. If you kill me, then Obama will stay president, and you'll lose Star Wars to the Chinese forever.
Pretty neat, huh? How would you like to have one?
I can get those at Kmart. If you want me to switch sides, you have to do better than that.
Like what?
I want a part in the new movies.
Well then, why didn't you just come to me in the first place? If you want to be in the next Star Wars, I'm your guy, huh?
I get to be Luke Skywalker's son, and there has to be a character called Chewbacca.
You can be Luke's son, you can be Han Solo's son, I don't give two shits and a popsicle!
Really? Well then, I suppose that making the votes public is the right thing to do. I can get the ballots for you. But if I'm going to smuggle them here, I'm going to need a blaster and a tauntaun.
Sure thing! I got tauntauns coming out my asshole, huh?
Ha ha.
Ha ha.